Here in this example, we are given that in the figure shown, the liquid in manometer tubes is of a specific gravity 0.9. And if the difference in level of the liquid in the tube is 40 centimeter, we are equivalent to height difference of water level in the two tanks. Here, we are given that this point B and point A are at a separation 40 centimeter. And let us consider this B is located at a depth H2 below the water level, and in this container, the point B is below a depth H1 from the water level. And we talk about pressure at point A and pressure at point P. So in this situation, we can directly write that pressure at point A and B are related as pressure at point A is say PA, then pressure at point P can be given as this is the same pressure which is at this point also. So this can be written as plus H rho G as distance is 40 centimeter. I can write at 40 multiplied by rho of liquid into G. This should be equals to PB. And pressure at A we can calculate from this side as this surface is open to atmosphere. Here if it is atmospheric pressure, then we can write down pressure at this point will be P atmospheric plus H1 rho G minus 40 rho G. So in this situation, we can write this as pressure at A is equals to P atmosphere plus H1 minus 40 multiplied by rho of water G, that is multiplied by 1 into G plus 40 rho liquid G is also given to us. So this can be written as 40 multiplied by density of liquid is 0.9 into G, and this should be equals to pressure at point B, which can be written from the other side, that is P atmospheric plus H2 multiplied by 1 into G. This is the way how we can calculate it. And if we just relate the two parameters here, we can directly write in this situation, P atmosphere will get cancelled out. And in this expression, we can see this H1G also gets cancelled out in this expression. This H1 minus 40 plus 40 multiplied by 0.9 is equals to H2. So here H1 minus H2 can be written as 40 multiplied by 0.1, that is 4 centimeter. That will be the answer to this problem.